keeping an eye on today with some of the other stories you need to know. Sandy Springs police are offering a $10,000 reward to catch a suspect in a violent home invasion. They're looking for this man, Jermaine Caldwell. Police say he was with a group that forced its way into a home on Northside Drive and held a mother and her daughter at gunpoint. Seven other suspects have already been arrested. We have new details on a huge international drug bust. Law enforcement arrested 150 people and seized hundreds of pounds of drugs being sold on the dark net. The drugs had enough fentanyl for 4 million deadly doses. An FDA advisory committee has endorsed Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine for children between the ages of 5 and 11. The FDA and the CDC are expected to move quickly to formally approve the vaccine, and the shots could start becoming available for children as early as next week. Today, Fulton County is offering a $100 gift card to anybody who gets their first or second dose of the vaccine. You've got to be vaccinated at the South Fulton Service Center in College Park, the Fulton Board of Health in Alpharetta, or the Emma Darnell Aviation Museum in Atlanta. Today, Atlanta Public Schools will celebrate the renaming of Midtown High School. There are two ribbon-cutting ceremonies this morning, one for the school, the other one for the stadium. Both the school and the stadium were originally named for Henry Grady. That was until students voted on that new name.